Hang it up, kid. You're terrible. I mean, you are terrible. Hey, you, Copperfield, you disagree with me or what?
I think terrible is a strong word. It's true Schusterman hasn't had the most auspicious start, but he's learning. If you could see him at the gym, the judges had him ahead of the time he spit his mouthpiece
out. I'm putting forth a motion that Schusterman be banned from boxing because he is a detriment to the sport and himself if he continues to fight. Now get the hell out of my way.